Hello friends, welcome to my channel. You are watching this video with me Ranjit, and I hope you are doing great and you are doing practice of your IELTS with me. And in this video I have taken next new cue card for you. This cue card is describe an important piece of news that you received via text message. You should say first bullet point, who shared this message with you, second one, what the news was about, or third one is how was it written, or last one is and explain why the news was important. So let's come to the answer. Well, due to this cutting edge technology, our life has been revolutionized. We are blessed with different modes of communication where the information can be sent or received in the blink of an eye. Here I am going to talk about a fabulous news which I received via text message from one of my bosom friends, Mandeep. It probably happened 1 month ago. It was Sunday's morning. I was flicking through the channels, but nothing interesting was on. Then I checked my phone and I came across a text message. Having read this message, I got to know that my friend was making up mind to go to Jaipur. He wants me to go along with him. I was astounded by this news. Actually, I was dreaming of going there since last year. Initially, I thought my parents will not let me go, but I managed to persuade them. Fortunately, I had some days off from my work. Therefore, it seemed to be the best opportunity to spend our spare time in a delightful way. Eventually, I would say that this was certainly an important piece of news for a couple of reasons. Firstly, I'd never been to Jaipur in my life. So, if he hadn't informed me about his plan, I would have missed the boat to visit the pink city of India. Secondly, I did some shopping for myself for my cousin's wedding. Last but not least, enjoying the mesmerizing beauty of Jaipur and spending time with my friend made me feel on cloud nine. So indeed, it was the most useful information that I got via text message. So friends, this was the cue card about a message or information that you received via text message. This is a fabulous cue card. I hope you will like this cue card. If you want me to make more videos about IELTS, about speaking, part 1, reading, listening, okay, please let me know in the comment box below. Thanks for watching and happy learning.